Spain, when 7 years was past and gone, our Scottish king came hame. And as he was riding on the way, he met his dear daughter. Oh, what ails thee, my daughter dear? He looks so pale and wan. Oh, have ye had a sore sickness when lying with a man? Or is it for me, a father dear, for I've been so long in Spain? Oh, I've not had a sore sickness or in lying with a man, but it is for you, my father dear, in biding long in Spain. Cast off your brown silken gown, stand straight upon the stain, that I may ken ye by your shape, whether ye be a maid or name. Taking off her silken gown, stand straight upon the stain. Her apron was short and her belly round, her face was pale and wan. Oh, is it by a man of might, or is it to a man of fame, or is it to any rank rebel, that I sent out of Spain? Oh, it's not to a man of might, nor is it a man of fame, but it is to Willie of Winsbury, my own long-serving man. The king's called on his merry men all, by 30 and by 3. He was clad all in red silk, his hair was like two threads of gold, and his skin was white as milk. It is nae wonder, said the king, that my daughters love you one. Had I been a woman as I am a man, my bedfellow you'd have been. Oh, will ye marry my daughter Janice, by truth of thy right hand, and you shall reign when I am dead, be king over all my land. Yes, I will marry your daughter Janice, by the truth of my right hand, but never shall Lord Winsbury be king of fair Scotland. He's mounted her on a milk-white steed, himself on a dapple grey, and he's made her lady over all the land. She could ride in a summer's day. He's made her lady over all the land. She could ride in a summer's day.